drop to close caskets. Tell me how you feel. It took a week to go down. Recollection, see how crazy it sounds. The whole town's on a mission. Adolescence, penitentiary bound. Now introducing y'all Trigger. Since birth, I said I'm getting bigger. Just another wild ass nigga. But he was painting for pressure. But Precious was a ghetto girl. Could be no sex without that gold Lexus. But little Trigger was heartbroken. He had to get his papers. Seeing visions of people smoking and niggas catching vapors. Got his man for. We call him Lil Mo. Been in so many reform schools, they had to let him go. Here's where the plot thickens. They got a plot to make a profit with their glock spitting. They call us smart, hitting blocks with their guns blowing. Somebody's gonna die tonight, still the world's known. So they kept going, catching dealers coming up, they call. Will they survive? Two semi-automatic knives. Them niggas die. Somebody in the hood cries. It's like they celebrate the death and wish they could die. So peep the lesson, but wait a minute, back to Precious. She's snorting dope in the backseat of Trigg's Lexus. Teardrops and closed caskets. Was the victim from a dime to a nickel. Hoping God's blessings stick with ya. Picture the neighborhood kingpin. Who's getting bigger? Familiar face but a man now. It's Lil Trigger. Now Lil Mo was a soldier to the fullest. Down for his homies, always the first to spit bullets. All he wanted was to be a thug. Never pictured his truest homeboy would fall in love. Here's where it get ya. Now Precious is pregnant. Lil Trigger is happy, he wants to marry you now. Not knowing he ain't the day. But Precious was slow while Lil Trigger was making dope. She's slipping the seat of places and getting with Lil Mo. The neighborhood's buzzing, now people are talking. Lil Trigger's getting pictures of the both of them walking. Hand to hand, couldn't understand how his baby's mama could disappear with another man and his best friend. Now jealousy's dangerous, and if you don't believe me, then watch the way that this story ends. And maybe you see, there ain't no heroes or villains. Ain't no pleasure in killing, just the smoke from the cap pillar. A man with no feelings in closed caskets.
Cause I know all these mothers is tired of seeing the same thing.
Rest in peace. teardrops and closed caskets. I sent this out to Geronimo, Vince Hardy, all the fallen comrades, all the soldiers. To the homie Broomy, rest in peace, nigga. All the homies that fell. All the homies. May God bless your families. May you always live in a motherfucking heart. In a thug nigga's heart forever. Rest in peace, nigga. May your enemies be deceased. Dead on the streets. We can't.